Hey man, German man, getting ready to go to Santa Barbara, man. You know the vibes. Screw it.
Don't be mad cause they looking.
Kickin' with Boi Nyce. We have came out to Santa Barbara, California. I am skipping the Grammys. And I just want to report on this. We just got some very sad news in the media. RIP to Kobe Bryant and his daughter. Much love out to his family and everybody that is going through it and suffering. I know everybody in Los Angeles is feeling some type of way. I am, and so many other people are. So, RIP to Kobe, and you know, everybody, let's just keep the love alive for him and do, you know what I mean, the right stuff in his memory. You know what I mean? Let's all act right tonight. Everybody act right tonight. It's so damn beautiful out here, y'all. Nice little coffee shop, getting some coffee. Beautiful Santa Barbara, California. Let's see what kind of trouble I'm gonna get into today with this guy. For as beautiful as Santa Barbara is that I have been seeing so far, what the fuck is this? Right next to the ocean. Views of Santa Barbara, California. So beautiful. So I'm walking down rich ass Santa Barbara, California, in downtown, and randomly out of all these rich places, there's a boom 99 cents only store with the same fucking colors and everything. See, even rich folks like the dollar store, folks. I'm fucking dead, yo. So this isn't my first time being in Santa Barbara, but I've never just walked around. I've always been like doing something, but I'm walking around downtown right now and I'm in fucking love. This shit is bomb. If you have not been to Santa Barbara, make sure that you get here and come check this shit the fuck out, for real. Especially in the summertime. Cause it's popping. Come on, Santa Barbara, California. Fly as hell. You looking clean. Y'all look at this, Santa Barbara, and now. You know the vibes when there's a dinosaur in your front yard. You know what I mean? Look, y'all, this is where it lives in Santa Barbara. This house is so fucking cute, y'all, with this little lemon tree in the front. Oh my goodness, it's so cute. Look at it. Reminds me of something in San Francisco. Heck of pretty. This is Santa Barbara's hood. This is Santa Barbara's hood liquor stores, y'all. Where old white ladies work at the liquor stores out here, y'all. They do. What? They do old white ladies work at the liquor store out here, bro. It's the liquor store. I mean, I came in here for some papers. Ma'am, do y'all sell zigzags in here?
I do.
She does. She sells zigzags. So Wendy's is like, can we get a pack of, do you have kings?
I do.
Can we have a pack of king zigzags? I told y'all, I didn't work here. Look at the moon over the hill, y'all. So dope. So far, Santa Barbara has been popping. As you can see, it's like gorgeous. And if you can't hear me, I will fix the editing, but who gives up? I can't cuss because they don't want me to cuss in this uppity ass, uppity place. But it's so beautiful. Make sure you guys come to Santa Barbara and check it out, because you won't be disappointed. I just want to take a second to show y'all my vintage ass room that we have in Santa Barbara. Look at this little refrigerator. It's all. This hotel was built in the 1940s, right after the war. It's right on the water. Look, to turn on the bathroom lights, okay, turn the dial. Heck, old school. Look at it, real small. Old school shower. Yep. It's just completely old school, but look at this. So you don't get a door, you get a sliding glass door with the key. You come out. And I got a patio. And then I'm right across the street from the beach. Look at this place. This patio to my room, balcony area, and if I walk straight out, you get the beach that there, you guys, is the mighty Pacific. And this is where I'm staying, in Santa Barbara, California. At the moment, this is the Caprio Hotel, and that's my room right there in the middle. I'll be kicking it there all day today, smoking my weed right here and over there. Look at the sun, y'all. It's beautiful. Come on, Cali. So this is my view from inside my room, standing inside my room. Zoom in so y'all can see. Look at that, y'all, paradise. Paradise. So I'm out here in beautiful ass beach area of Santa Barbara, California. And no lie, y'all, I just seen like a businesswoman white lady with a nice ass like gray dress on and some nice fucking, they look like red bottom black pumps, but the bitch was on a beach cruiser, my nigga, peddling, like she was going somewhere. Like, I've never seen no shit like that before. I've been to hella beach towns, but that's the epitome of being a fucking beach town. That lady was playing no games. Like, everybody on bikes out here. Unless you a construction worker fixing on some shit. Come to Santa Barbara, y'all gonna love it. We are getting ready to eat at the famous Cajun Kitchen. Look how nice this restaurant is, you guys. I love the outside. Look at the seating area. So dope. I'm about to buy this hat. Barbara Islands, Catalina Islands. Ew. Beautiful day out here at the beach. Kicking it on the pier right now. Smoking a bowl. Look at the cruise ship, y'all. The island. That's Santa Barbara Island. Right there. Yeah, man. We out here. Look at that, y'all. It's so dope. You know I gotta be a typical tourist. I'm not buying any of these, but you know. Every tourist place everywhere has the same ass shit. People really live collect these though, so. Christmas ornaments. We're done with Christmas. These are cool, look at these, y'all. They got little wooden surfboards with names on them. They ain't never got my name, so I ain't even tripping. They'll have Nora, but they won't have a Lloyd. I'm cool. Let's see. Let's see if they got a Lloyd, y'all. Let's see. L. Kayla. Kayla. K-L. Larry. Lillian. Look. Louise, Lydia, nope. No Lloyd. They never got my name in the plates. Never. It's just, it's never fun coming into these because I never have my name and I feel so left out. It fucking sucks. Nice little shops. That over there, folks, is the Moby Dick restaurant. We're gonna see what that's all about. More shops, candy and stuff. Mine would say candy and shit. Deal. Fish and chips. Some of that nigga's music. Ooh, you can get your palm read. That's the pier, y'all. Don't be fishing now. This shit's so beautiful, y'all. Oh my God, y'all. I thought this shit didn't exist no more, but out of all places in the world, on a damn wharf is a motherfucking payphone. Like, what the fuck? Look, and it still got, look. Oh my God. I bet half of y'all kids ain't never seen one of those ever. That's dope as fuck, y'all. It's a real stuffed polar bear. On a wharf, like the hottest places. Two things in a row, Chachi. Payphones and polar bears. Payphones and polar bears. That's what you get on this fucking pier. You get a payphone right there. And if you come inside here to Sea Center or whatever this is, come discover the sea? No, you're gonna see a fucking polar bear.
So this is the front view of where I stayed. The Cabrillo Inn. Look how beautiful this is, y'all. Right across the street from the Hyatt Regency, or Hyatt Centric. And right across the street from the beach. Yes, buddy. Typical California views. It's so fucking beautiful and gorgeous, y'all. Like, look at this. And I can literally just walk. Well, I'm gonna run because cars are coming. Right across the street. And I'm at the beach. So yeah, I'm at the beach now. You can turn around and boom. There we are. The Cabrillo Inn, Santa Barbara. Boats out there. It's beautiful. It's either Santa Barbara Island or Catalina Island. Santa Barbara Island or Catalina Island. I believe Catalina is over there. Can't really see it. Yeah, it's got an island out there. Beautiful. Y'all know I wouldn't be kicking it with Boi Nyce if I didn't have a little smoke on the beach. Kush and waves. The California way. Know that. I had a fabulous fucking time out here in Santa Barbara. Got into a little bit of trouble. Good trouble. And I just basically enjoyed the fuck out of myself. So make sure that if you guys get a chance, come out to Santa Barbara, California, and come enjoy yourself, because it's fucking beautiful. As you can see, look at my background. Gorgeous. All right, till next time, it's Kickin' with Boi Nyce. I love you guys. Follow my page, subscribe, and let's do this. All right, and of course another payphone. I'm telling you, they ain't gonna leave these little rich white folks stranded. Took them out of all the hoods. enjoyed that video, please subscribe to my channel right now and tell a friend. Thanks.